tell me what you think.
I think we should run the test first.
What are you playing on this one?
Second violin.
Don't you have the urge to play the solo part once in a while?
Of course.
I spoke with Dr. Nader. This difficulty I've been having.
Parkinson's, she says.
Parkinson's?
I'd like the season's first concert to be my farewell. And it's best for the quartet to plan ahead.
I don't want to play second violin exclusively anymore.
But this isn't about you or me.
Yes, no, this is about the quartet.
Why don't you have my back on this?
Can you stop the cab?
Please don't.
We begin with Beethoven's Opus 131. It has seven movements, and they're all connected. For us, it means playing without pause.
I love playing with you. You can't lead a quartet, man. You're not sufficient.
You think you're better.
Not motivated. It's you just...
No resting, no tuning.
Do you think it was fun growing up with two woven quartet players with parents who were gone 7 months of the year?
I did the best that I could. I tried to be a good mother to you.
Our instruments must in time go out of tune, each in its own quite different way.
I love you more than anything in the world. I made a stupid mistake.
Was he maybe trying to point out some cohesion, some unity between random acts of life?
Do you really love me? Or am I just convenient?
What is it that you want? What is it that you want me to tell you?
What are you afraid of? Unleash your passion.
What are we supposed to do? Stop? Or struggle to continuously adjust to each other up to the end, even if we are out of tune? I don't know.